And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I am the RPG chick. Frame rate hits. Okay, we are on Vold, for those who don't know, and it is very cold here. We have stuff. We can go to Hajara, or Hiara, whatever. That's the closest. Mining zone. Eh, I'm not gonna go out of my way for mining stuff. This is, some of this stuff, I'm sure, is like in areas that are too cold. Just like on Eos, we had areas which were too much radiation. Can I zoom out? Oh, yeah, even better. Pretty big. So we need to, get this stuff. Oh, forward station, good. So these are... Well, these forward stations are really close together. So here's a temple, or tower, and a tower, and a tower. So we need to activate all those three, I'm sure, and have the lasers come out. So I'm just gonna... go to Hiara here. Now we're in two.
The Nomad's got safeties if you drive up this mountain, right? Trust me.
Follow the lights, Ryder.
I am. I think we do need to drive off this. Well, I can barely see. That's why we're following the lights, I take it. It's like down or something, I don't know. But probably, it was just winding all over the place, so...
We're out of the worst of it. The temperature should be manageable now.
That's not the worst of the problems. Wait. That was cool running them over. Wait. Wait, I'm going backwards? Hold on. I can't get up. These guys are running all over the place. They can run, but I can't get up.
To settle here.
Think that's it.
You seem easily affected by the cold.
I think we need to get on the snow or something. This is pure ice. Here we go. Of course. Hey, I can't believe I fell off the edge like that. Look at these guys are running all over the place. Is that a friend or foe? I think that's an Angaran. We just try to run over one of our friends. Oh, we got up. Nice. You're limping. Are you okay? Wait, I don't want to do extraction. You okay? Where is he? You alright? I can't talk to you. That's funny as hell. Okay, so without falling off, let's go back and see if we can run out any more people. Oh, sorry, friend. Oh, hey! Okay. Whoa, we're like careening out of control here. Wow, we're all slippy slidey. Good thing they gave us that radiation planet to, like, get used to this thing first. Now we're, like, slippy-slidey, like... Was it Mario? Had a slippy-slidey world? Or the original Mario Brothers for regular NES. When it was just the same level over and over again.
Mm-hmm. How long have the Angara been fighting the KETT? Must be like forever. They're a tough bunch.
I and many others have never known a world without KETT. The Resistance fights so our children may one day be free.
All I see is Angara. Where's the KETT? That's it? Well, I'm glad we can help you out. All you needed was 3 shots. hold on. It's been a few days. It's been almost a week since I actually played this game. So... Where is... Reload is this. And to put away is... That. Okay. It's an Angara named Angara.
Scott, they almost got past me.
My name's not Scott.
Easy. Are you alright?
Better now that those KETT are dead. Ugh, I thought I could lead them the other way. Mm. If you hadn't come along, they'd be halfway to our camp by now.
Yeah, well, those 3 shots was all I took. Well, actually, I did run over 1 or 2 of them. Your injuries, are you okay?
How bad are you hurt? Can you make it back?
It'll be comical, but I can walk.
Comical.
And I know a secret route to the camp, just wide enough for one.
You're the one who was limping?
I can get back faster than your rover.
Hmm. Show off. What's your job here?
What are you doing out here?
I'm just a scout. I'm supposed to make sure the KETT get lost out here and stay lost.
Nah.
But they were more prepared than I thought. I got careless.
The KETT presence. What are the KETT doing here?
Have the KETT tracked down the Resistance here?
No. These scum caught a signal flash and were too stubborn to ignore it. You didn't give them time to report in. All their superiors will know is that they went missing in the blizzard.
Sweet. Alright, well, good luck.
We have to keep going.
Go. I'll roll the KETT bodies off the cliff before I head back.
Cool. Anyone else to talk to? Can I talk to you? That's probably easier over here. Over that way? Can't talk to you, can I? No. Alright, let's get our bearings here where we're supposed to go. This place is farther away than I thought. Reached a drop point. All the way over there? How do we get so far off? Angaran Resistance Base. Ditto. Hitting the rocks for science. Well, let's head back and do this then. Drop point. Data pad. Investigate the matter. Their supplies aren't being gotten. So let's turn around without falling off. according to this, it's down, but I'm just going to keep going a little bit more up here. Is that the music? It's getting very loud. There's something. Or some things.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
I'm doing something.
Extract minerals via your mining interface.
Oh, that line means I'm... Oh, there's things down there. Maybe I should just go down. I hear them. Hi there! How's it going?
I detect a data pad nearby.
I got really hurt there. I think they're gone? I don't know what that sound was. So, urgent message. I've provided the location from the new drop point. Supply drop is scheduled for later today, so get there quickly. If the stars are with us, the drop will contain shield tech. I must remind you about discretion. You are not to reveal your mission to anyone. If Ephra hears we are building a stockpile, he'll take action. We must keep this up for as long as possible. Skies guide you, Axul.
Axul? Should I know about him?
That's a conversation for another time.
Pathfinder, I have informed Olisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.
What's that sound I hear? I thought it was gunfire. Angaran Raider, a basic assailant outfitted with mid to long range weaponry. Classification enemy. Origin Andromeda. No kidding, Andromeda. We know that. I'm gonna have to head back to the ship real soon, or the vehicle rather. Nothing else to be seen, nothing to be had here. I'm guessing. Someone's making that sound. Weird. Oh, it's the mining computer. The mining drone. You're making that crazy sound over there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Why do you say that when I open it?
Minerals via your mining interface.
Shut up. Obviously I'm opening the mining computer so you can... Now you say it? It makes no sense to me. So we did that. Let's head back here. Or back there. So I can get our stuff back. Our levels and all.
Temperature range, Pathfinder.
Yeah, what about the temperature range? It's good. You approve? Now I'm guessing I can't do this, but I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna be a real risky person. Save inside the Nomad. I've heard they fixed that.
I read indicating a temperature decrease.
I'm not even... This is pure momentum. Oh, hello. I meant to go over that. Yep. All the cautions. Well, hello there. That didn't hit him. There's a lot. One down. Chosen. I keep forgetting what my reload is. Crap on that. What'd he say? Shooting you in the leg. So I was doing rocks. I was supposed to be getting rocks. Oh, I see ya. Damn it. Anointed. He's tough. He's the big baddie over there. They're dug in over there. Am I even hitting them? That didn't hit him. Oh, he's shield regenerated. Well. I don't think this is good for long range. So... Damn. Back out. Where is he? There you are. Gotcha, anointed. Sure is. Alright. I got rid of a lot of them. I'm running. Did that hit you? Well, that's it. We got him. Bioelectric infusers. We need to, like, head back for the Nomad, and we'll drive it in here. Because our life support is really bad right now. I thought I heard more gunfire. It was just air. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Hit that, KETT. We got air. Closer. Charge element zero stasis. Explosion risk, shockwave risk, could amplify biotic abilities, susceptible to small weapons fire. Oh well. Too bad I didn't know what these were, I didn't see them. This element zero isotope is augmented in adiabatic demagnetization. We kind of gotta kind of be quick around here. Stuff. Uncharged bio reader. You just take all. Too bad I can't go in these and drive them. How cool would that be? Like, even temporarily. It's just an outpost, I guess, with a bunch of crap.
Environment check.
Oh, wait.
Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable
limits.
Very good. Limits.
Awesome.
Life support at 100%.
Yes, I'm aware of this. What about over here? There's really not much here? Yeah, no, disappointing. Alright. So... and they'll probably be... what is that? Look at that! It's an ice dinosaur. Let's go get the ice dinosaur and then scan it. I'm guessing I can scan it after we kill it. Echidna?
Time to fight.
We killed it. There's nothing else here. Well, I killed it. What? It disintegrated? Ooh, what's that sound? Where is it? Damn it! I gotta scan that thing. Oh well. Alright, I guess the answer is scan first. Shoot later. I'm not completely sure what it said. It looked like it said it was an echidna. What's ahead? Go to Hiara, over here. Well, hitting the rocks for science is behind us, and we can hit that. And then we'll go to Hiara. Can I drive over this? Is this water? For science! See, you make sounds like that. I'm thinking someone's shooting at us.
My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
That was weird. How far? Bear? Oh, back behind us. Back towards the... we basically parked right on top of it, almost. Let me just check here... oh. Gotta be up there. One of these? Oh, this little thing. Knock me out of my scanner. Iridium sample. Deploying geophysics VI for scan performance 35% improvement over projections. The VI is performing satisfactory, transmitting data to Chief Lucan. Alright. 1 out of 16, guys. Now eventually, if these are all the same, I'm probably just gonna like start cutting out. But this was a quick one, and we were in the area. And now we can go... just make sure I head to the right place. Hiara? And what's here? Oh, memory trigger. Let's go there first, if we can. It's very blue, which makes me think very frigid cold, but we'll see. Plus we have so many tracked things that I don't know. We're like skidding. Whoops. Oh, that was gonna happen. Oh yeah, we're headed right for it. Oh, you know what? It's this. Well, there's two... all the memory triggers. Alright. It highlights all of them. This terrain is very interesting to drive on. I like this.
So, am I the first and only Asari you know?
You are the first, but not the only.
Really? Who else?
There is also Lexi.
Oh, right.
I gotta turn left. Right? Yeah, I gotta turn left. It's up here somewhere. Point of this, it's up. Well, one of them is.
Got them all.
We didn't do anything. Oh, a memory trigger right here.
Memory prompt?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to SAM node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Okay. Might as well get another mineral. And then we'll go I guess here and then here. Just make a nice circuitous route. So I need to turn right and head back towards it. What's highlighted here? Oh, I guess it's telling me, it's tracking that quest and it's telling me, yeah, part of the quest is also to go back on the Tempest so that you can go back to, you know, Sam Node. So you need to go, oh, not completely sure if we can get up there right now. Maybe from here, up? I meant to turn, what?
Our histories say there were once flower meadows on board. Colors we didn't have names.
What? How'd I do that?
Whatever you think of it, this is a beautiful planet.
Going backwards.
Really something.
Look at that, my tracks. No matter what I do, I keep going back. That's great. I should check out all that stuff, but I want to do this, damn it.
You've been hanging out at the Cultural Center on the Nexus. Have you read about Omega?
Not yet. Homeworlds first.
Omega.
I want a solid understanding of each species before I dive into the Deviants.
Yeah, this is very high cliff wall. Maybe I can get up there. I'm supposed to go there. Yeah, I'm not completely sure. Is this down again? I'll just go up there if I can. Got it. We got this thing. Turn left. Looks like we're going back down, maybe? Oh, question mark. What's this question mark? Look at that. Question mark. Wait. It's not on here. This, maybe? What?
Pathfinder, active remnant nearby. I suggest investigating.
Is this the question mark? Hello? Yeah. You don't wanna... You don't wanna attack? Just in case I'm getting back here. Greetings! I come in peace. There are one or two of them. It looks like there's two of them together. Well, they're gonna start firing soon, I know it. Sorry. Didn't trust you very much. I guess I don't need any of that. This looks pretty red, like it's something... No? Alright. Oh, remnant. Alright, we'll take that. Anything else here? We need life support. Oh, there's another more remains. Vault Forged Relay. Duration Boost Module. Ooh, provides a bonus to one or more stats when used in development of an item. Cool. I mean, if that's all we get, that's pretty cool. It's freaking cold out. I don't think there's anything else to see here, so I don't know. We just needed to get that thing. Alright, so we need to head this way. We need to turn right. Oh, there's baddies over there, I guess. They're scanning. Are these Ungarans? I don't even know. I think they are. Oh, the blue means friendly. Cool, I never noticed that. We need to hang out by one of your, like, tower things. If you have one. Wait. Friendly or no? That doesn't look nice. Yeah, now they're attacking.